Well, the concept of a trademark is fairly old and also widespread throughout Europe. There are about 60 of them in Europe altogether, in the mainland. The funny thing is that it's not in the UK yet. And there's no reason to expect that it cannot be there, because all aspects that we have in Europe are also present in the UK. Well, the business model here in the Sports Business Center works from the point of synergy, putting together all those brands on the one roof. It improves the business for the tenants themselves and for the visiting retailers. And we are housing 100 different tenants, and they represent over 400 different sports brands. In a center like this, there are different tenant profiles, varying from manufacturers to distributors and to agents. The larger tenants are normally the manufacturers themselves, which are normally also your anchor tenants. And then it goes down to the agents, which are the smallest companies, but are in offer, in terms of offer, the icing on the cake. If you compare to having a trade fair twice a year with having a showroom like this all year round, this is economically cheaper and therefore beneficiary for the tenants to be here and have a presence all year round. Here it's very important to keep your offer in the center up to date at any time. Therefore, intensive management is pursued. We have 5 people here working permanently, organizing all kinds of events, trade shows, temporary trade shows, fashion shows, all kinds of trainings. And besides that, we have 1 guy just scanning the market constantly for new brands which could be of added value to the concept. This project is now here for 15 years, and over time it has evolved also not only in a commercial showroom area, but has added a lot of back offices as well, which brings employment to the city of Leusden.